Namaste, this is Anagh. Today we are going to discuss about the islands of India. First of all, what is an island? An island is a landmass that is completely surrounded by water. We find islands in oceans, seas, rivers, deltas, coasts, etc. Do you know how many islands are there in India? There are 615 islands. Out of 615, 572 are in Bay of Bengal and the remaining 43 are in the Arabian Sea. So, we find many islands in India. First, let's see the Bay of Bengal. Out of 572 islands, 36 are inhabited. And out of 43 islands, only 11 are inhabited. Let's see about the Bay of Bengal. In Bay of Bengal, we find Andaman and Nicobar Islands. Andaman and Nicobar Islands. These are the Andaman and Nicobar Islands. These are the two groups of islands situated near the meeting point of Bay of Bengal and the Andaman Sea. This is Andaman Sea. They are situated near the meeting point of Bay of Bengal and Andaman Sea, and these are separated by the 10 degree channel. So these islands formed by the tectonic and volcanic formation. So these islands are the extension of Arakan Yoma Mountains. Arakan Yoma Range, and this Arakan Yoma Range is the extension of Purvanchal Hills. And the southernmost part, the southernmost island of Andaman and Nicobar is the Great Nicobar Island. This is Great Nicobar Island, and the southernmost part of whole India is Indira Point, situated here in the Great Nicobar Island. This is Indira Point. And the southernmost point of the India mainland is Kanyakumari here. So the well-known tribes that we find here are Anjas, Jarawas, and Sentinelese. These Sentinelese is a tribe. The Sentinelese is an isolated tribe away from the modern world and technology. The people in this tribe still, they are still living the life of an early human. So we find two volcanoes to the east of Andaman and Nicobar islands. This is Narcondam and this is Barren. And in Andaman and Nicobar Islands, we find the cellular jail. It is also known as Kala Pani Jail. And the freedom fighters, Indian freedom fighters were imprisoned here. And now it serves as the historical monument. Next, and it is the one of the seven union territories of India. And its capital city is Port Blair. So let's come to Lakshadweep. Let's come to Arabian Sea. In Arabian Sea, we find the Lakshadweep Islands. These are Lakshadweep Islands. These islands are separated from the Maldives Islands. These are Maldives by the 8 degree channel. And these islands formed by the coral formation. Coral formation. and the southernmost island and the second largest island in Lakshadweep is Minicoy. This is Minicoy Island, and coconut is widely grown here. So we find two industries. One is coconut industry, and another one is coconut fiber extraction industry. So the nearest point from Lakshadweep is the Calicut in Kerala, and so there are many islands, not only these two islands, there are also many, this Lakshadweep is one of the seven union territories of India, and its capital city is this Kavaratti. And not only these two islands, there are many islands. Let's see those. Here we find Majuli Island. It is the and it is the world's largest river island. Largest river island. It is in the river Brahmaputra in Assam. So let's come down. Here we find Sagar Island. This is also known as Ganga Sagar. This is also known as Ganga Sagar. And the second, we find the second largest congregation pilgrimage of mankind. Second largest congregation pilgrimage of mankind. And side of it, we find Newmur Island. It is also known as the South Talapatti in Bangladesh. It's known as South Talapatti Island in Bangladesh. So let's come down. Here we find another river island, that is Bhavani Island. It is a river island in River Krishna at Visakhapatnam, and it is near the Prakasham Barrage. Now let's come down. Here we find Sriharikota Island. So in this island we find one of the two rocket launching space centers, that is Satish Dhawan Space Center, and another one is Tumba Space Center in Thiruvananthapuram. So let's come down. Here in Gulf of Mannar we find the Pamban Island. It is also known as Rameshwaram Island, and the eastern point of it is called Dhanushkoti. So if you come up here, we find an island called Willingdon. It is the largest man-made island in India, and it is a part of city Kochi in Kerala, and if you come up here, we find another river island, that is Divar. It is located in Goa, and it is a river island in the river Mandovi. So if you go up here, we find Elephanta Islands. These islands are named after the Elephanta Caves, famous in Mumbai. So here it is located near Mumbai, at the coast of Mumbai. And if you come here in the Gulf of Cambod, here we find Diu Island. It is one of the it and a city Daman here, and these both are one of the 7 Union Territories of India. And in the Gulf of Kutch, we find an island called Bet Dwarka. This is also known as the Kingdom of Lord Krishna, and it is also known as Shenkhodar. Shenkhodar Island, and it is named after the Dwarka city. Dwarka city, that is 30 kilometers away from it. So these are some important.
What is the other name of Elephanta Island?
Yeah, the other name of Elephanta Island is Gharapuri, which means the place of caves. So these are some important islands of India. Thank you. So this Bhavani Island is not located near Visakhapatnam, and it is located near Vijayawada. Thank you.